I treat people, not disease.
I build community.
I am a family physician.
I'm a leader.
I am a scientist.
An introvert.
I am a people person.
And I am all about my patients.
I serve the underserved.
I practice evidence-based medicine.
In a meaningful way.
I'm equal parts creativity and compassion.
What I do is sacred.
I make a difference in the clinic.
In DC. In the boardroom.
And I do it every day.
Every day.
I save lives.
I improve lives.
And oh yeah, I live a life.
I deliver babies.
Vaccinate.
Do procedures. And follow up.
Care.
I laugh.
Pray.
Hold hands.
I say goodbye.
I ask hard questions.
And push for reform.
Because I'm willing to fight for what's right.
For me, my patients,
and family medicine.
I am flexible.
I'm resourceful.
And that's what makes me powerful.
I listen.
I tell the truth.
I build community.
I know your name.
I speak your language.
I am a husband.
I am a grandparent.
A wife.
Healer.
A parent.
I'm a teacher.
A veteran.
A soldier.
I'm a quiet advocate.
I give high fives.
Hugs.
Smiles.
Deliver bad news with empathy.
Treat the dear friend and the difficult patient.
I find what works.
I am family medicine.
I am family medicine.
I am family medicine.
I don't walk away.
I never stop.
And I'll do it again tomorrow.